All right, we've got another one with OVG and some other friend of his or whatever. Some random player. Of course, OVG is Protoss. Blue. Now that is a weird skin. Looks like an infested. You know what? Look at his drones. Just look at his drones. They look so weird. They look like little bugs that I want to squish. Now look at those cocoons. So gross looking. But that's Zerg, I guess. So, OVG, he's about to expand already, I guess. But I can see him doing a cannon rush on this guy. We'll see what happens. He does a cannon rush every game, I swear to God. He's building a gateway, I guess? Yeah. One assimilator. So you know, it's an 8 minute long game, obviously. But I just thought I'd throw that out there. Normally I do 4 to 6 minute games, but I couldn't find any, so I'm gonna have to sit here for a little bit longer. The drone is chasing the probe. Don't send it home, Red. Don't send it home. It's gonna see your base. It's blocking it off with a cannon, it looks like. It went squish. Can't think of an example of that, but you know what I mean? It made that squish noise. Look, there's still residue on the wooden floor. It looks like a wooden. You know what I mean? It's so weird. This map is weird. It's like wood planks here. Don't get me wrong. This guy's spawning pools, building a roach warren. I also wanted to mention that I think I'm reaching about pretty close to 365 videos, so oh, look at that, he's building stargates. It's funny. So yeah, I'm getting up there in videos. Maybe when I get 1,000 videos I'll get 2 more subscribers. We'll see. No, I'm sure I'll get more than that. To wait and see. Going to roaches mostly, and I think Blue is a decently skilled player. I just like to see him go like Ravagers or something. See if he does that. No? He's only got one cannon holding that off, so I think oh wait, what's that? Cannon. I think he's getting ready for a possible Nidus. Oh, what's this? What's this? Whoa, look at that. Oracles. Look at that. As predicted, he just walks right in. It's doing a lot of damage here. No. The oracles are all on the way back. I think Blue's gonna win this game. Just waiting for energy, but Red is screwed now. He's got a void coming, but might be able to hold him off for a little while. Could be wrong. Red could take out blue after this. And that's blue build spores. Anti-air, whatever. He's setting his probes on him. That's funny. I think he has enough to take him out. Look at queens and drones. OVG won. Can I say? Didn't have very much, but did a good job, I guess.